The Crookes tube, also known as the Crookes-Hittorf tube, is an early experimental discharge tube containing a partial vacuum, developed by English physicist William Crookes and others between 1869 and 1875. It was instrumental in the discovery of cathode rays, streams of electrons, and also contributed to the later discovery of X-rays. This pioneering device laid the foundation for the development of the cathode ray tube, CRT. In 1897, German physicist Carl Ferdinand Braun introduced the Braun tube, an early CRT featuring a fluorescent screen. This innovation, known as the cathode ray oscilloscope, produced visible light when struck by electron beams. Using a magnetic field, the beam is bent to form an image towards the front of the tube. This process is called deflection. A deflection yoke is a type of magnetic lens used in cathode ray tubes to direct the electron beam across the screen in both vertical and horizontal directions. In a CRT television, the electron beam is guided in a raster scan pattern across the display. By controlling the intensity of the beam's current, the brightness of the phosphorus glow on the screen can be adjusted. The invention of the cathode ray tube was key to enabling fully electronic television systems. By 1931, Alan B. Dumont developed the first commercially and practical CRT television, in making TV technology viable for widespread consumer use.